He is coming back, right?
Probably not.
What?
Are we gonna put it back when we're done with it?
Why? The only thing of value on it is the secret treasure map. The rest is just instructions for running a country, and I'm pretty sure they're online.
It just feels a little wrong.
Morty, are you gonna be a f***ing American nerd, or are you gonna be cool and steal the Constitution with Grandpa?
Morty, what the fuck? Is that Pops from regular show?
No. Don't stop, Belle. Fuck, fuck! Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here.
Belle, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending... Arctic air.
There's the head, doesn't it? Belle, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid? Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I ask you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal.
Oh, sir, I know you didn't just... Well, you didn't tell my boy, Belle. You're gonna pay for that.
Assessing threat to groin.
Groin system 6000! Kill him!
Morty, that's what I call a job well done.
Oh my god, Morty, what did you do? You killed the Simpsons,
god.
Morty!
No, no, I
Oh, me too!
God, look at the baby one! Oh my god, Morty! You killed the entire Simpsons, Morty! They're a beloved family, Morty! They're a national treasure, and you killed them!
I'm just a kid! I don't want to go to
jail! Relax, Morty, calm down, we'll take care of it. Okay, I want you to take that vial of Simpsons goo and this picture to this address. They'll make us new Simpsons. You understand me, Morty?
Me? What are you gonna do?
Morty, I gotta clean this place up before somebody comes snooping around. You know how many characters there are in the Simpsons, Morty? There's like a billion characters. They did an episode where George Bush was their neighbor.
All right, can't argue with that.
Diddly ho, neighbor. Looks like you got a spaceship in your... Who are you?
Rick, I'm back! Wake up! Wake up!
Jeez, it's about time, Morty. Give me those. Wow. Hey, Morty, little tip. Don't clean DNA vials with your spit. Let's go. I'm driving this time.
No more guest animators, man.
And do it once more. And this time, no mistakes. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good morning. Good morning. It's rain, rain. Good morning.
When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
But now the milkman's on his way, it's too late to say goodnight.
So say good morning!
Good morning!
Good morning! Good morning to you!
From the Grand Event to be in Louisiana in the morning. In the Oh, I'm sorry, I thought we were still getting...
In their home.
Bruh.
First,
bruh.
Is then repurposed for later purchase. They take the dingle and they push it through where the fleeb is against it. It's important that the fleeb is there because the fleeb has all of the fleeb juice. Then the shlami shows up and rubs it and spits on it. The fleeb, there are several hizzards in the way. The blamps, the chumbles, and the plubus and grumbo are shaved away. That leaves you with a regular old plumbus.
We're back from the ad break. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Hey!
Oh, cool. Is that crystallized xanthanite? It conducts electrons across dimensions.
20% accurate, as usual, Morty. The important thing being, I just upgraded our cable package with programming from every conceivable reality.
Wait, does that mean we get Showtime Extreme?
How about Showtime Extreme in a world where man evolved from corn?
We're not so different. We're both corn of action.
Yeah, but one of us is dead corn!
Boring.
Summer, you just spent 3 months watching a man choose a fake wife.
So what? It'd be better if the people were corn?
Jerry, you don't get it. This is infinite TV from infinite universes. Look.
And what can you do, Maya?
I can sus.
Thank you for watching.